Welcome to INTV Media. I'm Varun Johri and we have Mr. Pradeep Bhandari with us, the founder and CEO of Jan Ki Baat and the consulting editor of Republic TV.
Thank you so much, Varun, for having me on ITV Network, and it is great that you started it. Wish you and the entire team a best of luck for the coming days, and may ITV Network soar.
Well, thank you for your kind words and support. Sir, Delhi's Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal has declared that Delhi government hospitals along with some private hospitals will treat only Delhi residents. What's your opinion on this? Is it the right decision or not?
Well, Varun, at the outset, it's extremely important that any government in this country does not disallow any Indian citizen from taking treatment. All of us at the end are Indian citizens, and that is our primary identity. Having said that, Delhi right now is facing an exponential increase of COVID cases, and it is extremely important that the residents of Delhi do not face any shortage of medical treatment. We've got reports of how some hospitals, there is a shortage of bed. There was a report yesterday that how there will be an urgent need in mid-July of an exponential increase in beds. Having said that, considering these practical situations, I think the government of Delhi's decision is more pragmatic, not idealist. Now, a lot of patients come to Delhi for treatment, and because Delhi has one of the best hospitals in this country, and some of them are under the central government. So I feel that the response of Delhi government has been pragmatic, to say the least, not idealist. Ideally, I would have hoped that hospitals should not be reserved, and this does not set a good precedent. I feel that the Ministry of Health Affairs of central government should guide the Delhi government. And if there is a possibility that more beds can be arranged in the required Delhi government hospitals so that no Indian citizen coming from UP, from Haryana or any place is disallowed from having treatment in the Delhi government hospital. So that is what I will say.